they be carry the go for a bad man. See the way she the roll for a bad man. She be taking it slow for a bad man. When she dropping the go for a...
Welcome to the channel, everyone. This is my 36-week sister lock update. What's up, my Set It Off crew? I got my installation June the 14th, 2016. I started with 7 to 8 inches of 4C loose textured hair. So here I am at 36 weeks. Let me let you see what I'm working with. I am actually like 1 week away from getting a retightening done. This week I wore a braid out. I braided my hair on Saturday or Sunday. I let it last all week. And on Friday, when I took my shower, I just let the steam get in it. So that's why it kind of fluffed up a little bit. So this weekend, I'm actually getting ready to do a shampoo. And if you are thinking about getting your hair sister locked, before you shampoo your hair with sister locks and before your hair lock, you must put in some twists or some braids. It's what we call braiding and banding. Right now I'm doing twisting and banding just to show you what it is that we have to go through when we get ready to shampoo our hair. So before we can actually put some water in it, we have to twist or band it and put a little rubber band on the end of the hair to keep everything together. And then we just shampoo our roots and let the shampoo go down the lock. So yes, that's what we have to do before we shampoo our hair each and every time. So let me just let you see where I am at 36 weeks. I'm going to do these weekly updates at least until I get to 1 year, because I really like looking at the progress myself. So yeah, if you like seeing sister locks and getting updates on the progress, make sure you click the subscribe button and you also click that bell, because from what I can understand, YouTube will stop notifying you when your favorite YouTuber puts a video up when you don't have the bell click. So make sure you click that bell. Now what I'm showing you right here are my favorite two locks in the back. They are hanging lower than the rest. They got a little weight on them, so I hope that means that they are getting ready to lock. But when you look at all the locks on my head, two isn't really nothing, but it gets me excited. Oh, I really appreciate you stopping by my channel. If you do regular uploads, I will be looking for them. I have been looking at videos all day today. So yes, I'm babysitting. So I was a little distracted. That's Ziggy. And she is actually 8 months old as well. Her birthday is in June. So that's my daughter's dog. She is an American Bulldog and I am watching her. And here are my ends. You can see that they are nowhere near locked. They actually puffed up due to the steam. But hey, what are you going to do? I'm just going to remain consistent and wait till the day when they are all locked up. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and that bell. And I will see you next week. Peace.